how to verify your Discord Gmail account. Now, to do that, first open up your Discord app or through a website, whatever works. So let me just open up my Discord. And after you've opened up your Discord, you can see this page load up first, right? So first you want to go to your settings. That's user settings right here. After you click there, you'll go to this My Account section. Make sure you're not on any other tabs. Just go to your account. And then right here under email, you will see your email right here. So if your email is not verified, you'll get a verification option right here. All you need to do is click on that verify button. And since my Gmail is already verified, I don't have the verification option. So if you don't have verified your email, you'll get a verification option right here. Click on that, and then Discord will send a verification mail to your Gmail. And then you can simply just go to open up your Gmail, and then just click on verify email, and your email will be verified. So that is how you do it, guys. And if you need to verify your phone number too, all you need to do is add a phone number, and the process is similar. Your verify button will be right here. Click on that, and then it will send a text message to your mobile phone, and then you just need to use the code. And that is how you do it, guys. That is all for the video. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and click on the bell icon so you don't miss out on our upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.